新年好呀，新年好呀，祝福大家新年好。我们唱歌，我们跳舞，祝福大家新年好。
美酒千杯祝盛世，
花灯万盏贺新春。欢迎大家来到2021牛年爱尔兰春节联欢晚会，我是都柏林大学孔子学院的李晓东。
我是来自爱尔兰的董默涵，非常高兴在新春伊始能够再次与大家共同度新春佳节。我们首先要在这里给大家拜年了。那么今年的晚会意义非凡，自2008年起，我和晓东一起主持了连续12年的爱尔兰春节联欢晚会，但是因为去年疫情的原因，是第一次没有和爱尔兰的大家庭一起过年。那今年呢，疫情还没有完全过去，但是咱们的晚会是不能再等了，于是我们用云录制的方式和大家见面，一起庆祝2021农历新年。
是的，今年的晚会无论是形式还是内容都与往年非常不一样，但是可以肯定的是咱们的节目个个精彩。牛年嘛，当然要拿出点牛气冲天的架势，所以我们今天晚上的节目形式可以说是历年来最丰富多彩的一届，绝对值得期待。 Welcome everyone to the 2021 Year of the Ox Spring Festival Gala of Ireland. I'm 李晓东。
And I am Richard. As you can seeBoth myself and Xiaodong are in our homes presenting this year's Spring Festival Gala. It's a very unusual time that we're in, but that doesn't mean that our Spring Festival show can be delayed. We're using a very special style of recording to make sure that the show goes on.Even though we're not at the Dublin Convention Centre this year, we're still able to be together to celebrate the new year.
Yes, although we have been physically apart for quite a long time, but I believe our hearts are closer than ever before. Organised by the UCD Confucius Institute for Ireland, this year's Spring Festival Gala follows the theme ofCelebrating Chinese New Year in Ireland. We asked you to share with us and also participate in this year's Spring Festival Gala with your creativity, and we received more than 70 fantastic short videos from you. And today we're going to present you 20 of our favorites. Now, before we start the show, many distinguished guests would like to send you their warmest New Year's wishes. And they are the King Corla, Mr. Sean O'Farrell, the Lord Mayor of Dublin, Ms. Hazel Chu. And also, we have a short video sent to us from the Irish Ambassador to China, Dr. Anne Derwin, and also the Chinese Ambassador to Ireland, Mr. He Xiangdong. And of course, we have the President of University College Dublin, Professor Andrew Deeks. Let's take a look.
As Count Corla of Dáil Éireann, Chair of the Lower Chamber of the Irish Parliament, I extend my warm New Year's wishes to all our friends watching. Jin Yan Ki La. We all look forward to happier days in the year ahead. Many Chinese people, more than 60,000 people, have made a life for themselves here in Ireland, some temporarily, some more long term. And this is a special day for them, their families and friends.To them I say, you have made an enormous contribution to Irish society over many years in business, culture, education and technology, among other areas. And this occasion is a suitable opportunity to acknowledge and salute that important contribution to the Irish nation and to our Irish people. In the current health crisis, I pay particular tribute to those Chinese men and women and those of Chinese ancestry and heritage who have worked so tirelessly in the healthcare sector. We look forward to safer days ahead. I had the great pleasure of visiting China in 2018 and saw it firsthand the work ethic, innovation and skills which has powered China's strong economic performance. Ireland and China have nurtured and developed links over many years, and I assure you that I will continue to promote sensible, practical and respectful dialogue between our two nations for the benefit of all our peoples. I commend the organisers of this annual celebration, and I am sure it will be another memorable showcasing of Chinese culture here in Ireland. We have much in common, not least our desire to celebrate important events with family and friends. And as we welcome the Year of the Ox, I wish each of you health, happiness and good fortune for the year ahead. Shishia.
Hi folks, Hazel Chu here, Lord Mayor of Dublin City. Wanted to record a quick video to say Happy New Year to you all. It is the Year of the Ox, and may it bring us more stability and light at the end of the tunnel, because it has been an incredibly difficult year for all. We have had the challenges and the losses and mourning of COVID, and we hope that this coming year will be a lot brighter. So a big Happy New Year, Gong Hei Fa Choi, as we say in Cantonese, and may we continue to stay united and also battle these challenges that are still ongoing, but see to a much brighter future for us all. Thank you.
Hello. On behalf of the Embassy of Ireland in China, I'm delighted to have this opportunity to extend to the Chinese community preparing for Chinese New Year my very best wishes for the Year of the Ox, especially to those of you who will be celebrating away from home in Ireland this year. I look forward to the Year of the Ox with its characteristics, diligence, persistence, and honesty. The Ox also has traits of strength, reliability, fairness, and conscientiousness, as well as inspiring confidence in others. This bodes well for further development and strengthening of the already warm and open two-way relationship between our two countries, our governments, and our peoples. China's profile is continually increasing in Ireland, thanks to the numerous collaborations between our two countries, and also thanks to the Chinese community living in Ireland, which shares its culture so generously. From primary school to universities, an ever-increasing number of Irish students are now choosing to study the Chinese language. We are countries that are a long way apart geographically, and we're very different in terms of size and scale, but we're becoming closer than ever, and we see that in terms of our trade figures, in terms of the political relationships and friendships that we have built. We encourage flows of Chinese tourists and investment into Ireland, and two-way flows of students, together with cultural and artistic exchange between our two countries. Chinese New Year, or Spring Festival, is the most important traditional festival of the Chinese people. It is a time for families to be together, and it marks the end of winter and the beginning of spring. The Chinese New Year celebrations are a wonderful time to share with the Irish people the traditions and the customs of such a venerable and prosperous nation. I would like to wish you all happiness, success and health throughout the new year. Thank you.
老师们, 同学们, 新年好, 值此新春佳节之际, 给UCD孔院的全体教职员工, 学生, 以及支持UCD孔院工作的爱尔兰各界朋友们, 拜年。 祝大家在新的一年里, 扭转乾坤, 万事如意, 幸福安康。 感谢都柏林大学孔子学院, 连续15年, 提供这个欢乐春节的平台。 从2006年成立以来, UCD孔院, 为促进中外人文交流, 增进两国人民之间的友谊, 做出了重要贡献。 希望你们再接再厉, 继续做好中外两国语言文化交流的使者, 为爱尔兰朋友们打开全面了解中国的窗口。 为中外人文交流和务实合作做好服务。过去的一年，我们共同经历了世纪疫情，烈火炼真金，在共同抗击新冠肺炎的一年里，中外两国人民守望相助，共克时艰，情谊更加深厚。在中外两国各界的共同努力下，中外两国的各领域务实合作继续深入发展。我希望并且相信，在新的一年里，中外关系将继续健康稳定向前发展，造福两国和两国人民。疫情期间，我们不能像往常一样欢聚一堂，但我们可以一起在线上欣赏晚会，在下方的评论区交流，做一名云观众、云朋友，分享各自的幸福和喜悦。祝 UCD 孔院春节联欢晚会圆满成功，为屏幕前的朋友们开启平安、幸福、牛气冲天的辛丑牛年。新年快乐！
I'm delighted to extend warm greetings and best wishes to the Chinese community in Ireland as we bid farewell to the Year of the Rat and embrace the arrival of the Year of the Ox. Although 2020 was less than auspicious, the beginning of a new year opens a new chapter. Here at UCD, we're enormously proud of the ongoing efforts of our community in addressing the impact of the pandemic locally and globally in both our teaching and research activities.I want to recognise the many ways in which our Chinese students, faculty, alumni and partners have continued to enrich our university culture, strengthen our research and innovation, and enhance our global engagement. Thank you all for your positive contribution. The Spring Festival Gala Ireland is an annual tradition organised by the UCD Confucius Institute since 2007. Although we will all miss the in-person participation this year,I hope you will enjoy the impressive online program. Many congratulations again on this significant occasion in the Chinese calendar, and I wish you a happy and prosperous new year. 祝大家新年快乐，身体健康，万事如意。
We would like to say a big thank you to all our distinguished guests for their New Year's wishes.
是的，非常感谢爱尔兰众议院议长Sean O'Fergal 先生，都柏林市长 Hazel Chu 女士，爱尔兰驻中国大使 Ann Derwin 女士，中国驻爱尔兰大使何向东先生，以及都柏林大学校长 Andrew J. Dix 教授送来的新春祝福。那么接下来精彩的节目就要开始了。
早上过着在房间穿上新衬衫镜子里我又长高了些和同学吃火锅然后开台妹一起狼人杀不用上学就不累发条祝福传给你请你别忘记今年我们还要看流星演出的愿望你都实现了吗喜欢的男孩你都追到了吗回家陪妈妈一块儿包个饺子包个饺子回家陪奶奶一块儿看个电视看个电视和弟弟放个烟花让城市回忆留下
七七大姑八大姨你们的红包在哪春风吹雪莺啼报新年爆竹声声起好运又一年走过一片时间海只为遇见对的爱烟花聚又散今夜共团圆
不一定是要的新年快乐
新年快乐
Snow on Gordon 弟弟林迪斯天新年快乐
新年快乐
迎新春品新茶我们在爱尔兰恭祝您新年快乐。
是的，那接下来呢，大家将欣赏到的是两个非常有创意的短片。这两个短片的创作者呢，是两位在爱尔兰生活的，一位是爱尔兰朋友，另外一位呢，是咱们中国的一个小朋友。Now coming up next is a creative presentation of watercolor painting by Elena Rizova, where she tells her own story about learning Chinese language and culture, followed by another very creative video introducing the capital city of China, Beijing, by Liao Haochen.
这是爱尔兰，一个海洋环绕的翡翠岛国。爱尔兰以石头食物而闻名，吉尼斯、黄油、土豆、大河植物，当然还有气候好的人民。这是爱尔兰的首都杜柏林，这座大都市位于爱尔兰海边是许多民族和文化的大熔炉，其中包括波兰人、阿拉伯人、印度人、立陶宛人，当然还有中国人。我是在我们中学伊斯和马里学院初次接触中国文化的。从那时起，我开始学习韩语，并通过了外语级四级考试。我也有机会去中国访问北京、西安和人民大学。这次发了我在2019年去杜柏林大学学习韩语和法律。在2019年，我是法学院唯一选择参加此课程的人。春节是中国文化中我特别感兴趣的一部分。我认为春节丰富多彩的庆祝活动是对新生活和新起点的美好祝愿。遗憾的是，我没有在中国参加过庆祝春节的活动。但是我在爱尔兰庆祝了春节，参加了很多活动。每年杜柏林都会庆祝春节，有大量的庆祝活动和许多有趣的文化活动，例如书法课、饺子制作班、庆祝音乐会、茶道、舞狮和舞龙等等。除此之外，通常每年都会举办春节联欢晚会。2019年，我和我家人在杜柏林会议中心参加了春节联欢晚会。那天晚上的表演让我震撼，表演的各种歌舞加深了我对中国文化和春节的认识和理解。几天后，我们去了市中心，那里举行了许多活动。 我觉得哪里有一个年轻人向路人散发祝福，他给了我一个，也给了我家人每人一个。这是一个非常简单的慷慨主动，但是当我想到春节时，这是我值得的第一件事。我希望即将来临的新年也对您和您家人都是美好的、幸福的。祝大家新春快乐！
我的家乡是北京，北京是我在中国的家乡，也是中国的首都。在北京，大部分人都说普通话，老北京人住在胡同里说北京话。要问北京话和普通话有什么区别，儿化音就是老北京话一大特点。儿化音是在有些字后面加一个儿，比如冰棍儿。但是告诉你一个小秘密，不是哪儿都可以加上儿化音，就像西便门可以读成西便门，但是建国门不能读成建国门，尽管两个门只有一站地。在北京我最爱的地方是故宫，大概因为我从小就听故宫里的大怪兽吧的故事吧。故宫是世界上最大的宫殿，英文叫做 Forbidden City，这里面有12个宫殿，980个房子和9999间屋子。故宫是在明朝永乐年间1420年建造的，以前皇帝住在故宫里，现在故宫变成了博物院，里面有很多特别珍贵的文物。故宫很大，占地72万平方米。故宫至今令京明清两代600年的历史，无论它的春夏秋冬都是北京最美的风景，令人心驰神往。
Our first performance tonight is by Anne-Marie Farrell and her cover of the great pop song by J.E. Cho, An Jing. Please enjoy.
in this next short video, Siona Lynch is going to demonstrate in a very creative way what traditions there are to celebrate Chinese New Year, especially those very simple yet very meaningful things we can do at home to make this very special spring festival more colorful and of course more festive. 那接下来呢，我们的 Siona Lynch 将用创意满分的形式为大家展示在爱尔兰怎样庆祝中国的新年。
和小东都特别期待的一个小环节，那今年也不例外，所以大家要准备好学一个跟今年是牛年相关的成语。
Now sharing with our audience some Chinese idioms and also auspicious sayings, especially those which are quite relevant to Chinese New Year, has always been a tradition of our Spring Festival Gala, and this year, of course, there's no exception. So we're going to teach you again two very auspicious sayings. The first one is 牛年大吉. So 牛 means cow or ox or bull or basically anything goes moo. And then 牛年 means the year of the ox. So when you say 牛年大吉, 大吉 means good fortune or immense luck, means good fortune for the year of the ox. So if you're watching today's show with someone beside you, turn to this person beside you and say, 牛年大吉。
So today we're going to learn the Chinese idiom, 牛气冲天, which means powering ahead, which is another way of saying getting through all adversity and reaching the finish line with energy to spare. Okay, here we go.牛气冲天。牛气, the power of an ox. 冲天, running towards the heavens. 牛气冲天。怎么样？学会了吗？在节目刚开始时，我们也说了，今年收到了很多热爱中国文化的爱尔兰朋友的小视频。接下来，我们一起欣赏一些分别代表中国烹饪、写春联和书法的小作品，一起来欣赏。
各位春节好，我叫陈琦，2019年我来到爱尔兰高威读博士。作为一名中国画画家，初来此地，我感受到了这片土地的静穆和民风的善美，这也和我们中国人的朴厚性情不谋而合。在这里，我获得了很多创作灵感，同时也交到了很多朋友。即使疫情阻隔了我们留学生回家的路，但这里的老师、朋友和邻居都让我感觉温暖如春。病毒面前，即便我们来自不同种族、国籍，亦或有不同的信仰，但我们皆是需要抱团取暖的兄弟姐妹。看似脆弱的生命，在灾难的考验下坚韧无比。未来不管有怎样的风雨或彩虹，我们都会对此刻的坚定刻骨铭心。在此也祝愿各位牛年百毒不侵，吉祥安康。
自17年出国留学以来，即将到来的牛年将是第四个不在家里过年了。在海外待得越久，就越发思念祖国的美食，也逐渐感叹起中华文化美食文化的历史的源远流长，博大精深。从小在姥姥姥爷家长大，20多年来数不清吃过了多少美食，自己也因为疫情在家，终于有机会学习下厨房做自己日思夜想的美食。从包子、馅儿饼、花卷、烧麦到红烧肉、啤酒鸭，无论是糖醋排骨，还是鸡丝凉面，还是牛肉米线、小鸡炖蘑菇，现在也都样样拿得出手。然而这么多年来，最爱吃的还是饺子。家里的老人总会念叨上车饺子下车面，从19岁离家上大学后，每次返校一定是姥姥姥爷包的饺子。远离了从小成长的家乡，饺子变成了我在异国最喜爱的一道美食，更成了广交外国朋友的窗口。常常为了满足口腹之欲，现在也能一个人熟练的和面、拌馅儿、擀皮儿、包饺子。尤其是一起每年的大年三十儿，最热闹的莫过于一家人坐在一起包饺子跨年。倒一点醋，拍两瓣蒜，淋几滴香油，最后再浇一勺油泼辣子。刚出锅的饺子配上这一碟最经典的酱汁，是全海外中国人最思念的家的味道。每逢佳节倍思亲，古人诚不欺我。至此新春佳节之际，希望全球的疫情赶快过去，在爱尔兰祝大家平平安安，新年快乐。
Our next performer is Owen Kenny, and he is going to be bringing you his interpretation of the poem by W.B. Yeats, When You Are Old.
看我老，不珍惜我，这首诗歌唱给你的。
咱们今年的网络春晚可谓是百花齐放，各式各样的节目形式汇聚一堂。这不就有很多的留学生朋友，当然是爱尔兰的留学生和中国的留学生都在内了。他们呢为我们带来了非常精彩的记录短片，来展示他们对中国文化的理解以及对新春的美好祝愿。 Now the next two documentaries are presented to you byMatthew and Axel, who are both in their university programs learning Chinese language and culture. Now, Matthew is going to tell us how he celebrates Chinese New Year in Ireland, and Axel is going to show you his passion for the Chinese tea culture. Please enjoy.
大家好，我叫马修，我学了两年韩语了。我今年本来打算去中国留学，但是因为疫情，我不能去。所以我希望在未来能挤回去中国，跟中国人交朋友，吃美食。因为我住爱尔兰，我没经历过中国的新年节，所以我在网上看了中国人新年时一般做什么。不管你在哪里过年，我找到了三件事大家可以做。第一步就是打扫你的房间，这是为了把一切穷运晦气统统扫出门。我最近网上买了很多衣服，所以我的房间太乱了，现在更好看。第二步就是装饰房间，许多人自己做装饰，但是我太懒了，所以我就是网上买了几个。装饰房间很好玩，能提高你家里的氛围。第三步就是送红包，因为我很年轻，我的父母应该送我红包。我去问我妈给我钱。
Mom, you have to give me money for Chinese New Year.
Will you go way out with that?
尽管我们今年不能一起过年，我希望大家能休息一下，吃很多好吃的东西，愉快的过年，新年快乐。
大家好，我叫 Axel， 中文名叫方心，是意大利和瑞典人，在爱尔兰都柏林大学上二年级，专业是政治学和汉语。我对中国语言和文化很感兴趣，特别是中国书法、诗歌和故事。
我很喜欢喝茉莉花茶。我去中国旅游的时候，在饭馆服务员总是给我茉莉花茶，而不给冰水。与中国相反，在欧洲，服务员会给你冰水而不给茶。从那时起，我最喜欢的饮料是茉莉花茶。喝茶使我平静。元日，爆竹声中已催除，春风送暖入屠苏，千门万户瞳瞳日，总把新桃换旧符。
好一朵美丽的茉莉花，好一朵美丽的茉莉花，芬芳美丽满枝桠，又香又白人人夸，让我来将你摘下，送给别人家茉莉花。 呀茉莉花，茉莉花呀茉莉花。
Despite all of the hardships we've faced in 2020, there is a lot to be hopeful for in the new year. Our next series of videos shows that the power of love can bring people together no matter the circumstances.
Hello, 亲爱的你好，我打算下班了，你准备好了没有啊？
新年快乐。
新年快乐。哎，你还没有出门，有打算吗？
我当然有打算。我今天打算认识你的父母，跟他们一起过春节。
不是，我刚才说的是打算，不是打算。
不好意思，亲爱的，看起来是一个网络的问题，我听不进去。
我当然知道你有打算了，我们不都是已经安排好的了吗？而且都说了好几次了。
我等不及终于认识你的父母，我真的很期待。
第一次来家里包饺子，没有配料你怎么想的？现在家里什么都有，就是没有大蒜，所以大蒜到底有没有啊？
还是没有。其实说实话，我还没离开家。
什么？你还没有出发？那我们会不会迟到？哎，你知不知道今晚对我们很重要？在我的文化里，你来我家过年就代表我父母认为你是我家的一部分，这不能迟到啊！
抱歉，真心的，但是你已经知道我是那么努力、那么好的一个学生，我就一开始学习中文就晚了时间。你生气了吗？
但你保证过了呀。
我知道。这样吧，我马上去你的办公室，顺便去便利店买大蒜和其他好吃的东西。但是我还觉得时间有一点早。
同意早要比晚好很多吗？
不要担心，我知道今天是一个重要的一个日子，我不会让你感到失望。
好，宝贝儿，你听我说话，今晚最重要是给我一个面子。
面子？
面子。好吧，谢谢你，那一会儿见。
走向你我，天地一片苍茫。
大街小巷，每个人的嘴里，人人的一句话，就是恭喜恭喜，恭喜恭喜恭喜你呀，恭喜恭喜恭喜你。冬天一到尽头，真是好的消息，温暖的春风进入初心大地。恭喜恭喜恭喜你呀，恭喜恭喜恭喜你。
祝大家春节快乐，牛年大吉。
那接下来你将欣赏到的呢，又是两个非常精彩的记录短片，来自爱尔兰的 James 完美的诠释了什么叫一个人过春节也要充满仪式感，而来自中国的留学生高丹通过他的视频向大家展现了翡翠之岛爱尔兰的美丽，以及他对自己家人和朋友的思念。 Now in this next two documentaries, James is going to demonstrate how to celebrate Chinese New Year properly even if you're just by yourself, and in the meantime you will enjoy the beauty of Ireland through Gao Dan's documentary, and also you can feel how much she misses her family and her friends back in China. Please enjoy.
Erling Erinian Gang Kaishu, Erling Erlingian Gang Jie Shu, Buyan Eru, Guchu Dinian Fei Chang Zhao Gao Dinian, Shen Nung Xiang Dao.这样的事会发生。去年的这个时候，我在为回中国做准备。现在呢，我不知道什么时候才能回去。疫情之前，我充满了希望、野心。今日忍不住感觉沮丧、无奈、无能为力。一晃，我的梦想崩溃了。现在唯一能做到的就只剩下回顾过去的日子。我假装现在我已经在中国几个月了，跟朋友过春节，吃饺子，去 KTV 唱歌，还有送红包。为了过春节，我做什么都可以。
哎，等一下，虽然我不在中国，我还可以在这里过春节，即使只有我一个人，那也没关系啊，我还可以在这里做到春节的传统活动，这样我就不会感到孤单了。那我先要做什么？
我叫麒麟，新年快乐！
新年快乐！
新年快乐！
新年快乐 ！Or in Dutch, Gelukkig Nieuwjaar！
恭喜发财！新年快乐！
新年快乐！
我祝大家新年快乐，万事如意 ！Bonne année de la vache à tout le monde！
新年快乐 ，Frohes Neues Jahr！
新年快乐，모두새해복많이받으세요。
下一个，新年快乐
！James， 亲密的朋友，新年快乐 ！Happy New Year！ 새해복많이받으세요。
大家好，祝你们新年快乐，祝你们美丽。
新年快乐 ，Selamat Tahun Baru！
新年快乐，明けましておめでとうございます。
新年快乐，生日快乐 ，James。
祝大家新年快乐, 牛年牛气冲天。
新年快乐, yeah!
虽然这次的春节会跟你往所有的春节截然不同，也有不是理想的地方，但这并不意味着要作为一个郁闷节日。我们只能待等一段时间，再坚持下去，一起努力。这个春节我希望大家平平安安，保持健康，相信2021年会比2020年好得多。祝大家新年快乐！
No spring festival could be complete without one of China's most recognizable and appreciated art forms, 京剧, also known as Peking Opera. Performing Li Hua Song, please welcome Wang Zhining.
Thank you.
Our next performers are Yi Chang Wang and Si Di Bao. They are going to join us with beautiful musical performances with the traditional Chinese musical instrument 二胡 as well as violin. 那接下来呢，大家将欣赏到两段非常优美的乐器演奏表演，分别是由王一畅带来的二胡独奏《良宵》，以及包思迪带来的小提琴协奏曲《梁祝》，请欣赏。 知不觉，我们的晚会已经来到了尾声。今天的最后一个节目是由牛剑飞带来的钢琴独奏《我爱你，中国》。我们都说每逢佳节倍思亲，每年到了这个时候，在爱尔兰的华侨华人都会特别的思念家乡和亲人。那今天就让我们用这优美的音符抚慰我们的思乡之情，也希望这优美的旋律能够带去我们海外华人对祖国最美好的祝愿。Now, the final performance of today's gala is a music piece played by Niu Jianfei. And this is a very beautiful traditional Chinese song called I Love You China. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Now this is the end of this year's Spring Festival Gala of Ireland. I hope you have enjoyed our show. And of course, I would like to say a big thank you to everybody who sent us your video. As we said in the beginning of today's gala, although we have been physically apart for a very long time, I believe our hearts are closer than ever before. I hope today's show has brought you warmth and happiness.
我们的晚会到这里就要结束了。我们再次感谢所有积极参与到晚会视频征集中来的朋友们和表演者们，也要特别感谢基于2021年爱尔兰新春晚会帮助我们的朋友们。2020年已经过去了，这一年我们经历了太多，新年伊始，我们看到全球共同战胜疫情的决心和希望的曙光。最后，我们再一次祝大家牛年大吉，
在新的一年里牛气冲天。 Now everyone, Happy Chinese New Year to you, and we will see you in the Year of the Tiger.
过年呢，天来呀呀，夜来哟，嘿来呀呀，梦不过大年，嘿来呀呀，夜来哟。